can hold him, that'll end this one.
We always think about the offense attacking. In this case, it's looking for the defense to do the same.
Back to throw. Say goodbye to Braxton Miller. The 30. A big play there on the catch and run. 68 yards.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that and have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
Second and six.
Not a run that you're going to write home about, but still a good first down run. That's what an offense calls staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on first down, you're set up very well for the rest of the drive.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And this rough afternoon continues. He's going nowhere again. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a third down and six. Defense thinking pass. They've got the nickel set out on third and six. The catch made by Miller. It's a gain of 13 for number 13, and it gives him a first down. So he makes the grab, and the chains move forward.
Nice job by the offensive line giving them time to complete that first down pass.
He'll look to throw. Being chased out left. And he's across for the touchdown, and it's likely the game winner here in the closing stages.
Touchdown, touchdown, touchdown. Yeah, I know only one of them counts, but this one looks like it's going to lead to a victory. I know we're not supposed to count anyone out, but with that little bit of time left on the clock, it'd take almost a miracle for them to lose this one.
It would, and this is going to sound cliche. It's been such a great game. You just hate to see one side lose, but hey, they earned it. On the return, this is Denard Robinson. And he will be marked down right there at the 20-yard line.
I got it.
They send Green to the left on his own.
Green, 39. Green, 39.
Back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. Robinson, the intended receiver, and it's second down.
That's a bold strike right there, taking it downfield and putting some air on it. But how about the coverage? He gets his hands across the receiver and bat the ball down.
He's going to let it fly, and it's incomplete. So their final drive comes up empty, and with that, the ball game is over. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they...
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, follow me on social media, and once again, thanks for watching.